the typical cross-section we're working with through the main detention pond shown here. And the part we're concerned with is this area in blue. We have a tin surface here, and we have the polyline that would represent the red one is our main pond, and the yellow one is our swale. So we can do everything nowadays from the Civil Explorer. So as we expand this, I can go to our tin surface here, and on an actual surface, by going through the visual styles, we will turn on contours in a second. Before we do contours, let's have a look at the slope analysis. I turn to slopes on. You can see here that the system has been graded, so we can see different coloring with different slopes. So it's obvious that the two ponds are in a flat area.